evening once again. Good evening once again. I'm here at Grandview Heights for Shoppers and Hearts. Scenic Lookout Point, which gives awesome views of about 6 out of the 11 parishes in Barbados. As you can see, the sun is going down now. I'm in the beautiful parish of St. Thomas. St. Thomas can be referred to as the heart of Barbados or the central outlets of Barbados. Looking down to Edgehill Terrace. And you can see over to the eastern side of the island with St. Philip and St. John. You can see the new beach, the new district, the police station, which is just adjacent to the beach recycling plant. You can see all up to the airport and Christchurch to the south of the island. St. Philip and St. John to the east. St. George in the center. And you can see all down into the Warrens area, which is known as a city away from the city, a place where businesses are moving out of town into the area. And all in the background, you can see Bridgetown, which is the country's capital, the central bank. And you can see the Hilton Hotel, which is situated along the Charlotte Bay area on the southwest coast of Barbados. You can see all down to the Carstiles area in Welches as well. The Warrens area and the Bridgetown port in the background. You see the Dancer Queens in the port as well. Yeah, all right, Mr. Watts. All right, Mr. Watts. So St. Philip, you can see with the prison and Church Village on that side of St. Philip, and St. John with Villanova, Venture and Sherbourne. And you can see St. George, which is in the center of the island, the Roberts Manufacturing Company at Lower Estate, and all into the St. George Valley, the Buckley and that side, and Brighton. Thanks for watching now, and do have a blessed evening. Into St. John and St. Philip, you can see from here, and a bit of St. Thomas with Birchfield and that side. We just go to show that the view here is spectacular. Actually captured when the sun has gone down now. Thank you very much for your time. Thanks for your time. God bless if you do. And tomorrow is another day. So, thanks for watching and have a blessed evening.